So, after doing all those videos, I thought it would be a good idea, instead of sitting in front of my computer, to do a bit of exercise. And therefore, I decided to buy the Kettler Cycle M exercise bike, also delivered by Amazon.
The training console offers timing, speed, energy, and heart rate monitoring. And it gives also a pulse warning. In this version of the exercise bike, the brake system is manual magnetic. The drive system is given by a rib belt. The slider system is about 6 kilograms. The strain control is done manually in 1 to 8 gears. And the maximum user weight is given as 110 kilograms. So this bike comes not pre-assembled. That means it is not plug and play, and you first have to assemble it yourself. That requires some skills, and it took me about 3 hours to put everything up and running.